Hi there, welcome to OffShoot, the fastest and most reliable solution for offloading and making multiple organized backups of your media. Available for Mac and Windows. In this quick start guide, we'll walk you through the essentials so you can start using OffShoot right away. Let's dive in. OffShoot is built around a simple three-step process. 1. Set destinations. 2. Set a source. And 3. Start your transfer, making offloading media effortless and secure. Let's start setting up your destinations. This is where your files will be copied to. You can drag a disk to the destination drop zone, or click the plus sign and choose a folder on your computer. You can also set any destination by dragging from Finder or Explorer on Windows. Or even faster, right-click and use the Finder or Explorer extensions. Once a destination folder has been set, you can easily do it again later by using the Recents menu. Now you are all set to offload to multiple destinations at the same time, a huge time saver. As camera cards come in, connect them to your computer and OffShoot will automatically detect them as a source. For generically named media, you can set a label to keep things organized. With both source and destination set, let's start the transfer. Click the blue Add Transfers button, and OffShoot will do the rest. While transfers are running, you can go back to the disk view and add the next source. Rinse and repeat. It's that easy. Every transfer is always verified to ensure files are copied safely. By default, this is done with the transfer verification method. Note that when offloading camera cards, you'll need more thorough verification, so be sure to turn on at least source verification and always create multiple backups. Check out the transfer settings and documentation for more information on OffShoot's verification options. Sorting through untitled cards and random file names isn't efficient. OffShoot helps you out by organizing your media during the transfer. Go to the Organize tab in the Settings menu and set up OffShoot to ignore files. Create folders. Rename files to, for example, include the production name, shoot day, and the source name. Save these as a preset, so you can easily switch between different settings. A prompt is given for elements that need user input. This is how OffShoot makes your life easy, by efficiently creating folder structures, renaming files, securely transferring your files, and generating reports. To learn more about all other features and advanced workflows, check our in-depth guides, and don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.